cutter down.
Every move I make, it seems like there's some a loss that comes with it. And the woman I love is gone. I'm losing my son to Collier.
Are you done? How do you feel?
Wow, I actually feel better.
It's not permanent. We would need to have follow-up talks.
What is this?
Whenever I talk to someone, at the end there's one of these. I think it represents all of the bad stuff inside of you. The fear, anxiety. You should keep it. A little reminder of what we do here.
Coffee. You were lying. This pie is delicious.
Yeah, the pie's pretty good. The aftertaste is a killer.
Aftertaste? What aftertaste?
You'll see.
He's getting scared.
Shannon, tell him it's okay.
It's all right, Tom. Just relax. The pie had a little something in it.
Something? Whoa. What do you mean something? What's something?
It's a special ingredient, courtesy of one of our residents. After we take it, we share one mind. We can see each other's memories. It's how we know each other better. It's amazing. If you just relax.
This was Billy's last birthday before his parents were killed in a plane crash.
Paul and Kathy. They were so cute when they were young. He popped the question after 3 weeks. He said he just knew.
They can't see us.
We're not even really here. It's just a memory. I've never seen this before.
This is me. Oh my God, that's me. We won the league championship that year. My father actually came to the game. I don't know what to say.
Another satisfied customer.
Yeah. That was amazing. You know, I feel like I know you all now.
It's pretty intense, isn't it? I'm just glad you finally accepted the invitation.
Yeah, me too. Hey, Dan.